Hindutva is not a faith, it's a Hindu-ness. It's a quality. It's not a religion. And that's why, if you really see the kinds of concepts I'm talking about, Mahatma Gandhi propagated it. Many Muslim intellectuals got annoyed with me when I said that you must acknowledge that your ancestors are Hindus. Well, Jawaharlal Nehru, when he gave his convocation address to the Aligarh Muslim University in 1948, what did he say? He said, I am a Hindu, you are a Muslim, but both our ancestors are the same. We derive our sustenance from the great Hindu tradition of India. I am happy to see that the Sufis who constitute a very large proportion of Muslim population, they held a rally recently and they said, India is our country because we are 98% from Hindus. So, therefore, when I am talking about Hindutva, I am talking about Hindu values. Values where, in the question of bonding between father and son, mother and daughter, husband and wife, kinds of things that we have, these are called cultural things. And Muslims and Christians and Hindus, they share that culture. What is the international? Internationally, they are all taking to Hindutva. The richest Hollywood actress, Julia Roberts, not only took to Hindutva, she also converted to Hinduism. The man who gave you iPad, Stephen Jobs, was a vagabond till he came to Varanasi to Neem Karoli Baba's ashram, and he adopted the Hindu practices. And even in his general bodies, he would do namaste, you should sit cross-legged. And the kinds of things he preached was Hindu concepts. What is the Hindu concept? The Hindu concept is that you only have freedom of action, but the reward of your action will come to you, but in what form, where, you can't say. You may do very good work and get a very good job, but a very bad wife. Or you may get a very bad job and a very good wife. That kind of balancing will take place. And I'm not a gender-oriented comment, I'll say the same thing for women also. So, I think we must understand, that's why the Supreme Court said in 1996, Hindutva is not against the Constitution of India. And that's how Manohar Joshi escaped, yes. So, we need not be defensive. This Hindutva is being accepted all over the world today. Even on globalization, there's a book, I forget the name of the author, just come out, I saw it, you can Google it. Ancient Hindu Values for Globalization. So, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, Aham Nija Paraveti, Gadana Lagu Chetasam, Udara Charitanamachu, Cha, Vasudeva Kutumbakam. That means, don't think of this as mine and this as yours and all these petty things, Lagu Chetasam, let's say. Think of the whole world as belonging to you. That means the perspective that we have, and I am not at all defensive about Hindutva. I don't think any Muslim and Christian should be defensive about Hindutva.